January 6, 2020, Genesis 32:33. God changed Jacob's name to Israel, the name of God's covenant people.